There are two babies. We need two cots and two mattresses. That's the tricky part. The rest we can just fill in. Accommodation. These four letters make the sound shun.